Assalamu alaikum student, this is Miss Nadia for your chemistry lesson. Today we are going to discuss further about electronic configuration. Half part of the lesson already I taught in Zoom class, but some students were there or some were not. So I'm going to continue from where I left the topic in Zoom class. The remaining part of the lesson to write how to write electronic configuration. First of all, what is electronic configuration? Electronic configuration is definite arrangement of electrons, or in other word, distribution of electron in shell or subshells. Right? What are shells? Shells are basically energy levels, and this is part of atom. Second part of the atom. First part is known as nucleus. Another part is known as shell. So shells are, shells names are K, L, M, N. K shells can accumulate 2 electrons as per rule. Again, I will recall the rules. First number shell, this is very very close to nucleus, it can hold down electrons 2. Second shell is known as L, it can hold electron 8. Third shell M, hold electrons or can accumulate electrons 18, and N 32. In shell there are subshells. Subshells names are S, P, D, F. This is also known as orbitals. S orbital can hold 2 electrons, P 6 electrons, D 10 electrons, and F 14 electrons. So we can write electronic configuration in term of shells or in term of subshells. Both method, both way I can teach you today.